Hey y'all, Farmer Irix Guy here. Welcome back to another garden update. See right here, I got my okra. Okra's starting to come in real nicely. Got broccoli, 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 broccoli. Strawberries, I haven't really done so well with those. Tomato plants are gonna be amazing. Look at this. These tomato plants, man. They're already starting to get some blooms here, see? I was gonna be bacon, lettuce and tomato sandwiches. Look at that. We'll just pull them out and chop them up, put some sea salt on them, and get going with it. And then this right here is a different breed of tomato plant. It's doing really well. Strawberries, again, not so great. Blueberries. Whoa, I see a blueberry right there. Look at that. Fresh off the blueberry bush. That is good. There's another one. Looks like a bug or something may have gotten to it, but it didn't eat it all. I'll eat it. Good stuff. I see another one lurking down there. Look at that. Fresh blueberries, man. Yum, yum, yum. Looks like the birds and rodents ate some of the rest of them. I got my blackberry over here. No blackberries on this yet, but it is doing well. I expect to have a very big, sizable blackberry crop here in 2022. That's a good thing about this blueberry bush. Both the blueberry bush and the blackberry bush, they're gonna be around next year, and they'll just continue to get bigger. Tomato plants, man, I gotta do those seasonally, but who cares? These strawberries, I'm probably not gonna mess with that. I'm probably putting another row of tomato plants, or hey, I may put some corn out here, man. Put a row of corn. How corny would that be? Tell me what you think within the comment section below, and be sure to subscribe and stay abreast of all the latest action here in Farmer Irix Guy's garden. Y'all have a good day, and eat that fresh produce, man. It's good for you. Hey, y'all. Captain Irix Guy here. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to subscribe. It's youtube.com/IrixGuy. And ring that bell icon when you do to be notified whenever I post another video. Thanks for your viewership, and y'all have a good day.